Chapter 16. It says, Korah, son of Izhar, the son of Kohath, the son of Levi, and certain Reubenites, Dathan and Abiram, sons of Eli,
were numbered of the Levites according to their families of Gershon, Kohath, and Merari. We went through them and how they camped around the tabernacle. But Kohath evidently was not very pleased with his own position and thought that he should have a higher position. He started incense, etc. That was their job, to manage it, maintain it, transport it. That's Kohath. The girl.